Sorry guys, oh my gosh, the video cut off because someone was ringing me, and I was saying just before I make this video, I've got to do safety checks and stuff like that. But duh me, I didn't check the top to this, my tube, my hand got cold. What else? I've got people downstairs waiting for me. My phone went off, so it interrupted the video. And see, it just proves you should check things, and you shouldn't actually get too baked before you do this, because I am baked, and that's probably why this happened. Anyhow, just finished blowing out the rest of this. Look at that, man. That is icy cold. That's Chris. Anyhow, here's my resin, and now this is my next process. Mix and blend. Where's that little stick gone? Oh, God. Bro, can you be my arm? Can you camera from this side? No, from this side, so we can catch it. Yeah, just hold it there. Don't drop the phone in here. See these bubbles in here? This is still butane coming out. See that? Look at that. That's all oil on there. Look at that. Now, I'm not even going to bother making this into oil. I'm going to bring it straight into a butter. This water is really hot. Now, there's not much in it, sadly. Which means I should run through again, so that's probably what I'm going to do when I get back up. So anyhow, I'm going to keep mixing. Furthermore, I'm going to do another run through. I'm going to leave this as is for now. This is Sensitiva. Hope you guys like what I'm doing. This is my second time, so I'm sorry, I'm a newbie at this. I'm still learning my trade. Anyhow, Sensitiva, they're literally kind of working on the business. Out. I love it.